If I can't keep my head held high enough, I'll just be love and watch the smiles come, bring my spirits up. There's some shit I like to fix, but I still know that I'm blessed.
Welcome to my kitchen. Welcome to my music. Another insane day in paradise. At least I'm in paradise, I suppose. So random. You know me. Nothing gets wasted. Random leftovers here, there, bits of this, bits of that. Look what I'm gonna make. Strike one. Get a different oil. I wonder who put that back. There's nothing in it. Alright. Sorry, one hand unscrewing. I'm not even gonna name this recipe because I'm just making it up. The oil on the bottom of the pan. We had leftover rice and olives, and there's goodies, vegan ground meatless beef in there, some seasoning, some peas. So I'm gonna end up mixing in the sliced zucchini. I sliced it thin so it would like cook in the casserole. I'm gonna mix these all up. And then I'm gonna put this vegan cheddar cheese on top and the green onions. And make just like a casserole bake thing. And I already made guacamole from scratch. It's in the fridge. So please, yummy. So there it is, all mixed in the casserole dish. I forgot to mention the vegan eggs left from our breakfast. Okay, fun fact about this pan. I dated a man, I'm not gonna say his name, for many, many years, who went to high school with Green Day, and his sister dated the lead singer, Martinez, actually John Sweat High School, is where they graduated from. So that's a fun fact. So now I'm gonna add black pepper, because we love black pepper. Okay, the cheese pieces on top here. We're using vegan cheese. Of course, you could do your own variation of this stuff. And then top it with our green onions, as you know, that we grow ourselves. And I'll probably bake at 350 for a half hour. Yum. Welcome back. It smells really good in here. See what we're dealing with. That's about 5 more minutes according to my calculations. I think it might be done. Not off. Gotta love the chili peppers, right? And they made homemade vegan guac again. And I can't do citrus because of a skin condition, so excuse me. I use red wine vinegar to bring in the acid. And I have made guacamole on other videos if you want to see how I do it. So guacamole chips and the casserole and strawberries will be dinner. Love this song. And we're gonna have strawberries on the side. And I've actually hung out with Eddie Money at a place called Kanaktai Resort. Used to be in Clear Lake. He was the band for the Halloween party and got to hang out with them and stuff. I like this song. He was a pretty cool dude. Rest in peace, Eddie.
Not too far back.
There it is. David Bowie's music with the guac and the chips and the strawberries. Still steamy.
Due to its graphic content.
Delicious.
I'm excited. It looks good.
Bye.
Speak love and watch the smiles come.
Thanks for watching.
Bring my spirits up.
Don't forget to stop and smell the flowers.
There's some shit I like to fix, but I still